Hey guys, welcome back. It has been a little while since I've been on here. It's been quite a while, and I wanted to come on here today and share my Chic Sparrow B6 Slim Traveler's Notebook in the color Colonel Brandon. I know when I was originally looking for this, I couldn't find too many videos showing the color, so I thought it might be helpful if I shared this with you today. I absolutely love this color. It's exactly what I was hoping for. I've had it for a little while. It's got a few dings and scratches, but I carry it every day and I just love it. This was my first B6 Slim. I've had a B6 and I normally carry A6, but I love this size. I opted for the classic, not the classic, the deluxe with the pockets. I also picked up a Chic Sparrow B6 Slim dashboard. This is my little beagle Gracie Belle. And then in here I've got these MD, I think they're called MD Lite. It's the thin MD notebooks. This is the grid. I have my passwords and stuff that I need to get to on the in this. And then that's my little doggy Jenny. And then I have the full-size MD notebook in here that I do my daily task and stuff like that. I love, love, love this paper. It's fountain pen friendly. It's really smooth to write on. I just really like it. I have used several of these and yeah, I really like it. And then in the back, I've got just a regular calendar tucked in the little secretarial pocket. And I've got some stickers. These are some stickers that Drum Ghouls sent me. These are really cute. I didn't know they were tucked in there. Yeah, so I really like this size. I'm trying to decide if I want to stay with the MD notebook or if I want to go with another one. I love the Stalogy notebook, and they don't make it in the B6 Slim, they make it in the B6. So I took my B6 to FedEx and had them cut it down for me. So they'll do that, and it fits in here perfectly. So I may switch to that, I'm not sure, but I love that. I think they charge me $4 or $5 to cut it down. So I'm trying to decide between that, and then I also picked up the Nanami Cafe Note B6 Slim, which I've never used, but it looks really nice. It even come with a little blotting sheet, but this paper feels so smooth, and I really like how it lays flat. That is really nice. So I can't wait to try this one out. And as far as price, I think they're all pretty comparable. I got the Stalogy on Amazon, and you can usually find them on sale. So even if you pay to have it cut down, they're all still pretty equal, I think, in price. Yeah, but I am just loving this. I'm loving the color. I'm loving the size. I have this fountain pen is a one I picked up off Amazon. This is the Moon Man S1, I believe. I don't know if you can tell how it's real iridescent. It's got blues and pinks and grays and blacks and whites. I think this color is called Gray Pattern. I'll link it below if you're interested. It writes so smooth. I love this pen. And it's fairly inexpensive. I think it was maybe $22 or $23. But yeah, I'm really loving this one. I've been into greens lately. I picked up the Kaweco student pen, the green one, I think it's the 60s. And I usually have that in here. And I picked up some green inks, which I picked up a lot of inks lately, and I'll be sharing those with you later. This one right here is a Colorverse ink. And Colorverse is an ink that I've just recently tried, and I absolutely love their inks. They are just so nice. This one's called Brain, And I've got a swatch here. It looks really good in this notebook. I would show you, but it's mostly like personal stuff that I've wrote down, so I don't want to show you that. But I do have a swatch here so you can see exactly. Here it is. So you can see exactly what it looks like. This is the Brain. This is another Colorverse glue-on. I had a sample of that. That one's really pretty too. Hopefully that's in frame. But the Brain looks really good with this notebook. Love that. Yeah, I'm hoping to come on and do a lot of swatches. Like I said, I've picked up a lot of new inks lately, and I picked up, when I fell in love with this, I ordered some more Colorverse ink. So if you haven't tried Colorverse, I highly recommend it. This is becoming one of my favorite ink brands. Yeah. All right, that is all I have. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you come back, because like I say, I've got a lot of new inks to show you, a lot of new pens to show you, and yeah, can't wait to get back in the groove. All right, thank you so much for watching, guys. Have a great day. Bye-bye.